details this morning is Mohawk Ambulance has withdrawn its bid for servicing the city of Cohoes as its primary ambulance provider. In a letter to the city council, Mohawk claims the city's fire department made disparaging comments about the company. When asked for comment on the matter, the fire department declined. City of Cohoes has been without primary ambulance service since February 17th.